you're just on the best shit you could possibly take, and they time everything perfectly. It's a science, bro. It's a science.
Wahlberg is on shit?
Absolutely, dude. What, are you kidding me? I mean, maybe not every single day, but if he's prepared for a role or something, come on, man. What are we talking about here? Please. And you think these athletes aren't on shit? Dude, they're one step ahead of these people with these that are giving them the tests. Okay? What just happened with this guy, Liver King? You know this guy, Liver King? You know this guy? He's selling products to all these poor bastards out there. Oh, buy my supplements, buy my supplements. That guy's on human growth hormone. Oh,
it seems like if you eat liver...
Yeah. You know what happens when you eat liver? You fucking vomit. It's disgusting. Get the fuck out of here, raw meat. What are you, nuts?
Why are we never
You want to get sick? You want to get sick? Go eat raw shit and see what happens to you. What the fuck is wrong? Bro, let me tell you something. In one shape, form, or another, I mean, we're talking about... I've been in gyms with guys that heavy steroid users. And there are tons of guys that did that shit. Okay? And then they go off the cycle, and they're in somewhat decent shape. But they don't look like this fucking ripped and big. And come on, man, let's stop. And I feel bad because they're selling a fucking, it's bullshit what they're selling to these people.
Well, I'm going to take shit, so... I don't know why you're laughing at that. I'm going to go on it. And there's nothing that anyone can do to stop me.
Oh, God, dude. All right.
What's the worst that could happen?
What do you mean?
What's the worst that could happen?
Dude, you could fuck yourself up. I don't know. Oh, you want to go? Good. And then what happens then? Then you got to go off it eventually. Then you're going to be like, what the fuck? Then you're going to be depleted.
No, I'm never going to go off it.
All right, you know what? I'm done with you, man. It's ridiculous.
Look how big Groot is now.
I'll tell you.
Kill anyone who gets in our way.
No, not kill anyone.
Kill a few people.
Kill no people.
Kill one guy, one stupid guy who no one loves.
You know, you're just making it sad.
I mean, the music is excellent, by the way. The soundtrack's always tremendous. Anyway, listen. I had this whole conversation with someone. No, not a month ago, we were talking about this. I'm like, dude, you see the shape of these guys in these movies? You honest to God think, oh yeah, I get up at 5 and I'm eating egg whites. Bro, stop embarrassing yourself and thinking that's exactly what's going to happen. It's bullshit. Especially these guys as you get older. Bro, you get in your 40s and 50s. Yeah, you're putting on that type of muscle. Stop it.
No, when I went to the gym and this dude, he basically offered me a shot. And,
okay. All right, I'm not going to entertain that.
I'm just saying.
I think I gave you a shot.
He offered me a shot.
You're going to take drugs from a stranger. Come on, let's stop.
Dude, and he was like, oh, you can just use this needle. Like, I didn't even have to, like, get a new one.
Yeah, share it all of a sudden. Yeah, all right. So what are we watching now? Oh. Who is this? It's Chris Pratt?
Holy shit!
Begins now! Ah, get it up! on it. No pressure.
And the kids, the little kids will see it.
Oh, that's making bills.
You know how many people? You know how many people are gonna take their kids to see that? It's fine.
That's making bills.
Enjoy it.
I think we're good.
By the way, that's a great you want a Halloween costume idea? Mario and Luigi. Those are two of the best fucking costumes. Fantastic. Oh, Indiana Jones. Let's check that out. Let's check out Indy.
Okay, last one. No more.
Yeah, let's check out Indy. No, that's not. No. That's it's down here. It's down here.
I miss the desert.
Yes, JMF.
Are you still playing shit?
No, I'm just gonna watch shit in bed.
Cheers.
Indiana Jones shoots the guy. Yeah, it's a famous fuck. Yeah, it's two.
It's like the most casual shot.
Yeah, because the guy wants to, you know. Yeah. So when they that was the whole premise. Now something else I want to tell you. You guys know Tom Selleck. You know Tom Selleck, right? Bang! He just shoots him. I love how the guy George drops a knife. So you know Tom Selleck, right? Of course. Mm-hmm. Tom Selleck had this role. They was offered this role of Indiana Jones. Yeah. But he was doing that show. Magnum PI, it was a very famous show that he had in the 70s and 80s. It was like late 70s into the 80s. Yeah. And so then he read the script and they offered him Indiana Jones. Think about that. It's crazy, right? Let's jump in, man. It's 20 to 1 in the AM. 20 to 1 in the AM. We got to jump in.
All right, John Wick 4. What?
Yeah, there's a 4.
Should we watch that?
Yeah, play. Let's play. All right, this is the last one, but we'll play John Wick 4 because we like John Wick.
Dude, nothing will beat the first one.
Nothing will ever
beat
the first one, though.
It can't.
That idea was amazing, dude. Okay. Okay, here we go. Ready? Here we go.
Saying goodbyes.
Saying hello.
You think your wife can hear you?
No.
Then why bother?
Maybe I'm wrong.
You're going to die.
Maybe not.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend.
A new day is dawning.
Why is that on the screen?
New ideas. No rules.
Why is that blocking
us? No management.
We've known each other since we were 9 or 10.
Who is this?
The Marquis de Grammont.
Challenge him to single combat. Win or lose, it's a way out. I don't sit at the table.
Your family does.
Please pray for me. I was the black sheep of the family.
A man has to look his best when it's time to get married or buried.
I'm going to need a gun.
Goodbye, my friend. It's hard to die.
If you win, the table will honor its word.
You'll have your freedom.
Under the old laws, only one can survive. Failure to meet at sunrise. Will result in execution.
Last words, Winston?
Just have fun out there.
I want you to find your peace. But a good death only comes after a good life.
You and I left a good life behind a long time ago, my friend.
Let's start today.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, I don't know.
I mean, I get it. Okay. I mean, a lot of people are going to go see it. That's great. All right. So guys, we got to jump in, man. We got to do this episode.
Okay.
We got to do this episode.
All right. Let me
sitting on it.
Okay, I tweeted. Chat. Hello?
Yo.
Ye got suspended on Twitter? What? I mean, he should.
Whoa, look at that. Oh, did you show those pictures?
I just tweeted these.
Holy shit, dude. I think that was different.
What do you mean?
The other one was, I'm saying I think it's a different app because it looks different.
This looks like you're in GTA.
It does, doesn't it? Great fucking song, man.
You like this song?
Oh my God. What? Dude, the song.
Oh shit!
Wait, pause it. I hit the button. Pauses. This song, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hold on loosely.
Yeah.
Dude, you know when we were younger, like we didn't like. Sometimes you didn't actually know the name of the song. Like you'd make shit up. When I first heard this, I thought it was Hold On Lucy.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I thought it was Hold On Lucy. All right, listen, guys. 38 special, fucking great. Bro,
is this a good one?
Caught up in your please. This is some good 80s shit, bro.
How about this?
Wait a minute. Regulators, mount up. You gotta play it. What are you doing? You gotta play a few minutes. What are you nuts? You gotta play at least a minute of it, dude. Come on, stop. How are you gonna just?
I didn't know you fucked with regulators. Of his
property, we're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. Gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators, mount up.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon.
Warren
G was on the streets, trying to consume some search for the E. So I could get some phones.
Oh my God, dude, what?
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission.
I'm gonna be honest with you. I need to be a little fucked up when I listen to this. And then when Scott comes over? Mm. we're listening to like all West Coast shit. Like he comes over, we're listening to fucking Snoop Dogg, fucking Warren
rappers.
G.
We're not against rappers. But we are against those thugs.
Dude, I'm a little disappointed in you.
Why?
I'm a little disappointed. I was waiting for it, and I didn't hear it yet.
What?
Are you serious?
What's wrong with this?
No, I was waiting for you to play something, and you haven't played it yet.
Well, I only have a few on here. Oh, I mean, bro, listen.
So what are your...
Why is that amazing? Why is that amazing?
Holy, because you know what's coming. You know exactly what he's going to say.
This song needs to be like, this needs to be sampled.
Shake your ass, watch yourself. Shake your ass, some of us are working for. Shake your ass, watch yourself. Shake your ass. I came here with my dick in my hand. Don't make me look me with.
Dude,
my
could that
your
be,
ass be cool.
Could that be, wait, could that be one of the greatest openings to any song ever?
Yeah.
Dude, I walked in with my dick in my hand.
Yeah.
Like, I'm sorry. That's amazing, dude. That's amazing.
I was seeing if you knew this one.
Machiavellian is Illuminati, all through your body. The blows like a 12-gauge shot.
Feel me? And God said he should send his one begotten son to lead the wild into the ways of the man. Follow me. Eat my flesh, flesh of my flesh. Come with me. Hail Mary.
Bro, you're gonna go there? You're gonna go there? I mean, you gotta go top of the heap right there. You gotta go top of the heap.
Stop. Stop.
Come on. Ha. Sicker than your average. Pop a twist cabbage off instinct. Niggas don't think shit. Stink pink gators. My Detroit players. Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. That's dead right. If the head right, Biggie there. And I. Papa been school since days of under rules. Never lose. Never choose to. Bruce Cruz who do something to us. Talk go through us. Girls want to us, wanna do us, screw us, who us? Yeah, Papa and Pop. Close like Starsky and Hutch, stick to clutch. Yeah, I squeeze three at your cherry M3. Bang every MC easily.
Take that.
Recently, niggas frontin' ain't saying nothing. So I just speak my peace. Keep my peace. Cubans with the Jesus peace. With my peace, packing, asking who want it. You got it, nigga flaunt it. That Brooklyn bullshit, we on it.
Biggie, Biggie, can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. Guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just hypnotize me. And I just love your flashy ways. Guess that's why they're broken, you're so mean.
I put O's and NY onto DKNY. Miami, D.C., prefer Versace.
All right, that shit's fire.
I'm a, give me a little Big Papa.
Wait, this...
Bro. Oh.
Big Papa.
Bro, stop. Bro, come on. Are you serious? Are you fucking kidding me?
I like this.
Yeah. Now, fuck.
To all the ladies in the place with style and grace, allow me to lace these lyrical douches in your bushes. Who rock crews and make moves with all the mommies. The back of the club, sipping my wet is where you find me. The back of the club, macking holes, my crew's behind me. Mad question asking, blunt passing,
dude,
music lasting.
Biggie's beats were different.
Because one of these honeys Biggie got to creep with, sleep with, keep the epic secret. Why not? Why blow up my spot? Because we both got hot. Right. Now check it. I got more mac.
Dude, we don't want to go down this rabbit hole, dude, because I'm telling you right now.
We got to start.
Bro, because I'll tell you right now. We go down this rabbit hole. I'll start throwing out some shit.
Mama love you. And I know you ain't no little boy no more, but you always be my baby. It seems like only yesterday I was holding you in my arms. Now look at you now, big man. But I worry about you. I worry about you all the time. Hanging out on the corner all times of night with the crew of people. Baby, that ain't nothing but trouble. I always taught you that you could have whatever you dream. Well, I want you to hold on to that dream, baby. Hold on to it real tight. Because the sky's the limit.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. How's everybody doing tonight?
All right.
I'd like to welcome to the stage the lyrically acclaimed.
Woo!
I like this young man because when he came out with the phrase, he went from ashy to classy.
All right.
I like that.
All right.
So everybody in the house, give a warm round of applause for the Notorious B.I.G. The Notorious B.I.G., ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for him, y'all. A nigga never been as broke as me. I like that.
Anyway. Okay.
All right, let's go.
We got to start right now.
I
stop, dude. Stop. Seriously, stop. Seriously, stop. Stop. What is... Hectic, thank you for the sub, Jags, Ginge, Tywood, Hunter, Saucy.
Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema.
Thank you guys, thank you guys.
And when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah.
All right, let's start. fuck.
Good, good. Respect. The mom was right. You used the guy to come to America. That's what you did. I love that song, by the way. I love that.
What?
I love that.
She smells like canned corn.
Yeah. Dude, you know, I actually went there because it's in LA. Mm.
I like this a lot. I really like this a lot. It's very good, man. It's very good.
A good one.
The beat's good. It's very good. I like it.
Oh,
you're not going to play it. Okay. That's fine.
Well, I wanted to...
No, you... I know you want to listen to some tunes. No. I'm going to bounce.
There's...
I'm going to bounce. Because I got to get out of here early. I got calls I got to do.
Chat, where's the shit where it says new music? Confused.
Meet me at the London.
Your top songs of 2022. Let's see. This is top 10.
Oh, doesn't get much better than this. By the way, does not get much better than this, my brother. Does not get much better than that. And by the way, she's working on new music. By the way, I don't know if you know that.
No, you told me.
Bro, if she ever tours again, I don't give a fuck.